This video demonstrates the functionality provided by Qt QML SCXML module. The main objective is to show how to access data from an ECMAScript data model that is compiled into a C++ class and how to encapsulate the internal logic of an application in an SCXML file. User interface is separated from internal logic and may be easily replaced. To run the example from Qt Creator, clone or download GitHub project. The GUI part of the application consists of amount of Qt quick controls. Designer defines inputs and outputs, and gives static names that will be submitted to, or received from state machine. QML controls do not interact between each other directly. The info about hitting any GUI is passed to the state machine. The state machine connects their communication interfaces together. Whenever the state is active, its corresponding widget is enabled, and whenever the state is inactive, the widget is disabled. Internal application logic is defined in SCXML with ECMAScript data model that is compiled into a C++ class. We specify the ECMAScript data model as a value of the data model attribute of the SCXML element. Application settings data will be based on JSON object which is integrated as data element of state machine data model. State chart may be designed even without Qt Creator because the internal logic is separated from user interface. You may design and debug state chart locally without compiling application every time. Once the state chart is completed and tested, just save it and restart application. C++ usage reduced as minimum as possible. We just inherit from compiled state machine class and add functions that are not represented in QML SDK. We also provide access to settings data which will be instantiated as data variable in data model. There may be cases when C++ functions must be executed in SCXML script. Adding such functionality is pretty easy. We define once class object which will be passed to state machine as variable. And functions will be automatically appear as ECMAScript object functions. Qt QML SCXML module is a nice instrument in development of infotainment system logic. It suits well to the nested structure of variety of menus and widgets and gives more control to software designers. Thank you for watching.